Disease of the mind, it can control you.